We've had a tough day. We've struggled with the bike the first session, the second session. I took a gamble for qualifying. David McFadden's been very generous to lend me a stock standard shock out of a road Suzuki. We put it in and we found 5 seconds a lap. So we've moved forward. I think we've qualified 14th. I'll make some changes for warm-up tomorrow, and then see where we go from there. Hopefully it's a bit better.